yesterday I was taking off all the dead flowers from those hedgerows. I kept poking myself.
Oh no!
Got all these little things on my fingers from that. It's like, you gotta really love horses, you know. Even if they stab you, it might cause you lots of pain, you still gotta love them.
Yeah. Here I go, following the big butt again. Yes, we do.
Well, as soon as we get that fence done, and the boards come in, and then I'm gonna go buy posts for the ring, because we got the boards coming through the ring, and then we can start working on getting that fence up, because we got a post hole there.
Uh-huh.
So, and then we'll do that thing, like I told you, I put my horses on, beat it all down, and we can see where we're at. I figure, too, put my horses out there, they can kind of beat the ground down good.
No, they'll have that mowed down in no time.
Yeah.
And trot trot.
Just seen the gnats out here.
Oh my god, they're all up in my face now. I'm afraid to talk. They might jump in my mouth again.